Welcome back. Christmas vlog this time. Let's go. Let's go. All right. Let's go wake up Sydney. Wakey, wakey. All right, so we're gonna do 12 days of vlogging. 12 days of Christmas, basically. We're gonna capture all of our traveling, our work. Sid starts a new rotation. My work, my workouts, seeing the family, hopefully, given that COVID allows us to do so. But we're gonna bring you guys all 12 days. Got our Christmas tree in the background. Day one, December 12th. Here we go. Her vlog that I take over because I know how to record. But yeah, we're gonna get some coffee in, lay down and watch a Christmas movie. We haven't got a chance to do that all week, so we are going to start our morning off a little slower than usual. Usually we're up ripping, running around. But today, I'm starting off slow. Headed out, going to the pharmacy, then a couple stores, a little bit of running around. Sid is craving some fried food.
Bojangles.
Bojangles.
I feel so disgusting.
They gave her six, and she already downed three of them. She's not messing around. All right, wrapping up day 12, I guess you could say day one.
Yes.
Day one of 12, finishing our night. We were watching The Holiday on Netflix. Got some good recommendations about it.
You'll get better at ending these.
What do you mean get better at ending these? This vlog is
already... I'm gonna make sure I...
This vlog's already in my head. No, you're not touching. This is me. I got this. I got this.
Good morning. The OG YouTuber is back, yes. I know you guys missed me filming. Yes, so today is December 13th. It's our second day filming our 12 days of Christmas vlog. We just went and got COVID tested. I have to get tested before I start every new rotation, and why not just him get tested too? So now we're gonna go over to the beach and get some food and coffee, and it's supposed to be nice today. I think like 75 and sunny, so hopefully the weather stays like that because we have not gotten a chance to go to the beach, so.
It's been gloomy all day today. It does not look like it is going to get sunny, but that's the thing about Florida.
It's Christmas already, mistletoes and confetti, singing songs, staying up all night. I got a whole lot of food for my belly. Now tell me, are you ready? May your Christmas be merry. Feels so wrong, but it tastes alright. I'm full and feeling quite heavy.
Wanna spend Christmas with friends over and over again. I just don't want this to end.
Tell everybody how many cookies you've made this year, and it's December 13th.
Well, just in the last 3 days, I've probably made almost 30.
How many have you eaten out of the 30?
Probably like 17.
Seven.
20.
So you're telling me I've eaten 13 cookies. Be honest. How many cookies have you eaten out of the 30 that you've made?
25.
Wow. You heard it here first. So I've never seen Scrooge. This is our second movie for the 12 Days of Christmas. Sid is going to make me watch it. She had to buy it on Amazon.
Yes. It's a must see. It's
a must see. It's a classic.
What? Chips and dip set?
Christmas came early. Off the place, Santa Claus. Going to get everybody's gifts. Actually, we just ordered everybody's gifts off of Etsy, Amazon. We're actually going to pick up Dre and Zippy's gift right now. So all we do is spend money, money, money.
Broke.
Living off cold cuts and waffles. You stop on the way.
Christmas?
Do I want Christmas masks?
You don't want a Christmas mask?
I don't care. Where will we wear that?
To Christmas morning?
No. I'm gonna see this thing. Jesus.
Ew.
What a great gift. Those are your shoes?
I really thought you farted today when you scuffed your shoe.
Where? Bro, I never farted. Full background story, Sid said she wasn't feeling good, so I didn't make her any food. When I asked her, do you want food? No, I'm fine, I'm not gonna eat tonight. Okay, so I was supposed to interpret that as, oh, make me some food that doesn't exist that makes my stomach feel better.
No, I thought this Christmas gone through. So baby, you don't say me. Comfortable, like you can literally see the outline of my sports bra.
I apparently dried her onesie. We're getting ready to watch our fourth Christmas movie, and apparently taking a pull of it. Get ready to watch our fourth Christmas movie, Christmas Chronicles 2.
Hi guys. Yes, I know you haven't seen my face in a while. I just got home, and I am going to make us meatballs tonight, so I'm using my grandma's recipe. Anyway, so had to go get some whole milk. It's still lactose free, but my grandma said almond milk is not gonna cut it. So I had to get some whole milk for the breadcrumbs to like stick to the meat. So I'm gonna make her recipe, and then I'm gonna make some spaghetti for us.
What up, mom? Say hello to the vlog.
Hey.
What up? Headed to see the lights. What lights are we going to see again?
My class is having quite a lot of issues.
We're headed to go see some Christmas lights. But we've been wanting to do it for a while, so it's only like 10 minutes from the house, so we're going to check that out now.
Dom doesn't know how to vlog, and I apologize for the very choppy, stupid footage so
far. Oh yeah,
far.
Who has more subscribers on YouTube? You or me?
How many do you have?
900. How many you got?
Well, guess who has more views on every single video?
I have more views.
No, I have more views on every video.
One of my views has 84,000 views.
One video has 84,000 views.
Which trumps all yours.
And it's probably how to squat. Like, okay, everybody Googles that.
Actually,
we're
doing it in a...
I'm not putting any of this in there because you're annoying me.
This ginormous...
Put
this
it
is
there!
Not, this is not travel friendly. It gives us no points, no benefits. It takes up nothing but space. And what's funny is only 8 ounces of fluid with me. I'm just saying.
I wish we were that couple that was just nice to each other.
So fake.
Like, I can't get into the Christmas spirit when he's just constantly...
Oh, you want some Christmas spirit?
Who wants some?
Voices singing, let's be jolly. Deck the halls with boughs of holly. Rocking around the Christmas tree. Have a happy holiday. Everyone dance.
Good morning, guys. It is the 18th, and we've been slacking a little bit. Our Christmas tree plugged in, of course. I gotta fold the laundry.
So that's what I'm doing.
For a long time, I wasn't using Aunt Jemima. They're gonna judge me.
Ain't you nothing left in here? Gracious and eternal Father, we come to you now, Lord, asking that you use your spirit to open our bodies, give us wonderful days. Amen. We pray. Amen.
Amen.
You see that? A pancake's on her plate. She's looking at mine. Who does that? What's the temperature outside?
It's cold. The high is 50.
Sheesh! It is cold. I never thought.
Does he know about that cereal when you touch it?
I never thought that I would be this cold in Florida.
So this is what we do when we come to the gym. Y'all wanna see my gingerbread socks? They're so cute. Now, can you read them? This is what we do when we come to the gym. We just chill.
No, I warm up. She sits there and messes around.
For some schmellows. Making him some cocoa since he can't make it himself. We're gonna watch This Christmas. Are you gonna talk at all or am I by myself?
You're talking, I'm behind the camera.
It's okay.
Good morning, guys. Today is the 19th, maybe? I don't know, I just woke up, so don't just ignore everything. Dom owns his own company. It's called Brick Built Strength. It's an online training company. He basically, you know, he either trains people virtually one-on-one and he puts them in this like app where he can check in on them and they can check off that they're doing their workouts, because obviously it's not in person. So he's not doing any in-person training, or he has like templates made. Anyways, his company in like the last year and a half has just grown tremendously, and really kind of in the last 2 years has just taken off. And I was looking at his followers. Okay, so now you can see it. Yeah, so I was fangirling really, really hard because I saw that he followed Brickbuild, and it just made me so proud. And like, I'm just, it's not even that big of a deal. It's just kind of like, wow, Dom's knowledge and business and inspiration and mindset is spreading that far, and it's reaching people who probably see millions of these kind of posts or like meet these kind of people in person. And so it was just really a humbling moment, and it was just, I'm just so proud of him. So anyways, that's kind of why I wanted to vlog this morning. I'm just wanted to say how proud I am of him. Probably gonna make his head huge whenever he hears this video, but anyways, that's that.
You see it? Classic. Where's my little one? Get ready to make moves. We're gonna hang out with some of our friends. Obviously, being smart, social distancing. But we're going to a Christmas bar. As you get here.
This is all I'm asking for. I just wanna see my baby standing right outside my door. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas. You.
Morning. So we both fell asleep last night during Christmas vacation, so we decided to wake up and watch it again, or we watch where we left off at.
Mm-hmm.
Coffee in bed, chilling.
My favorite time.
Sid claims that I was trying to outdress her today, which is not true.
100%.
I was just making sure I leave the house like I always do, on point.
I'm an athleisure.
This is athleisure.
That's not athleisure. You have jeans,
I could play ball
and a
this.
Jean jacket on.
I could play ball in this outfit.
So we fly out Christmas Eve. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, we both have to work. But we're gonna try to socially distance and stuff like that, get tested, wear N95s, and do all the things we can do to go home and be with our family. And we'll be there for a couple days.
Chill. You're coming in really aggressive. I need you. You're at a 5. I need you to 2.
Take a deep breath. Stop. You're fine.
Oh my god. Bro, that's
he deep. Hasn't had this one yet.
That's deep.
It was rough. I could taste it.
Stop.
Gingerbread house makings year two. This is gonna be a tradition, huh?
Mm-hmm.
So wish us luck.
We're watching Santa Claus while we do this.
Santa Claus 2. We watched the first one last night.
I need to get scissors.
Watching the second one for a little inspiration. Moving at a rapid velocity.
Picking out your Christmas tree so loudly. The joy this time it brings to you.
Sid surprised me with my stocking stuffers. Didn't want one. I'm not a person who likes to open gifts, nor do I want gifts, but she did it anyway, go figure. So I am now headed to the store to pick her up some knickknacks, some different goodies that she's gonna like, surprise her while she's at work. Hopefully she doesn't catch me in the act and I'll be able to get her a bunch of stuff that she likes, like candles, candies, maybe even a pedicure or something. We'll see. Box Sid's gift. Trying to hurry up and put it in before she gets home. Got her some candles, mani and pedicure gift card, and some gummies. Sid's been wanting to do a lot of journaling, so I got her a little journal. We agreed not to do gifts this year, but I wanted to make sure I got her something because she definitely blessed me. So it's the least I could do. And now I'm back out the door before she gets home so I can go lift and work out.
Guys, look what I came home to from work. Why is he so sweet? Manny Petty. He must have known I just broke my nail. Just so sweet. I don't know. It's the little things, guys. And he knows I love candles. Let's see how our little dude's doing. He's still standing.
Good morning, guys.
Maddie and I are here this morning early at the Family Med Clinic.
And she's found herself a project. She's attempting to suture Scooby's bed.
With this tiny...
So bad.
She did a lot of work.
I'm gonna try this again.
And they got us little gifts. How cute are they? More of your bed. Scooby, did you tear it all up again? Is that you?
All of that.
Good, I can
has to go into that. We are on our way back to the West by God.
West by God.
What's the favorite song?
You don't know it.
Country Road.
There it is. And now we watch my favorite Christmas movie.
What are you about to do?
Hit it
hard.
When the snow is glistening on the trees outside, and all the stockings are hung by the fireside, waiting for Santa to arrive, and all the love will show.
Stopping by Gloria's internet.
I'm filming. Would you say that?
I just wanted to know if you were filming.
It's a celebration. Get ready for the holidays. Yeah, it's a celebration. So baby, don't you stop.
It's been a couple days. We are back at the airport. Just wanted to get on here to end the vlog and just say we hope you guys enjoyed seeing us home with our families. So we're heading back to Jacksonville.
Yeah, back to Jax we go. 12 days of vlogging. It was a good time.
Yes, we hope you guys enjoyed this
safe, wonderful holiday we had,
and we will
get ready for New Year's and step into 2021.
Yes,
full momentum.
Make sure you guys go follow both of our Instagram accounts for more information. I know we post a lot more on there than we do on YouTube.
Drop it in the comments.
Both Brickbill and Damo03, we'll tag both of them in the comments. But yeah, thank you guys for watching, and we'll see you guys next time.
Don't forget to
like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Jingle bell.